Arizona Cardinals visit the Atlanta Falcons on Sunday with the road team a slight favorite. The Cardinals have the best record in the NFC at 9-2, but they are now just 1.5-point road favorites against the 4-7 Falcons. The Cardinals did not play well last week in a road loss to the Seattle Seahawks, while the Falcons gave away another win in a loss to the Cleveland Browns. This should be a close game, as 3 of the last 4 Atlanta Falcons games have been decided by 2 points or less. The Arizona Cardinals still control the NFC West, but their lead is down to 2 games, and they still have tough games remaining. If they lose this game on Sunday, the team could lose the division lead. The offense simply isn't that good, as they are averaging just 21.8 points per game. The defense carries this team, as they allow just 17.7 points per contest. The Atlanta Falcons are still in control of their own destiny in the NFC South, as they are tied for first at 4-7. They still have big-name players in Matt Ryan and Julio Jones, and normally they play well at home. Ryan has thrown 19 touchdowns and 9 interceptions this season. The problem for the team is a defense that gives up a lot of points, as they have allowed more than 25 points per game. This will be the 7th meeting between these two teams in the last 9 years. The last time they met in Atlanta was in 2012, when the Cardinals lost 23-19. The Cardinals come in at 5-1 against the spread in their last 6 games in November. The Cardinals are 7-2 against the spread in their last 9 road games. The Cards are 16-5 against the spread in their last 21 versus the NFC, and the Cardinals are 20-8 against the spread in their last 28 games overall. The Atlanta Falcons are 2-5 against the spread in their last 7 games in November. The Falcons are 2-6 against the spread in their last 8 games overall. The under is 4-1-1 in the Cardinals' last 6 road games. The under is 9-3-1 in the Cardinals' last 13 games versus the NFC. The under is 6-1 in the Falcons' last 7 games overall. And finally, the over is 8-3 in the last 11 meetings in this series. It is dangerous to go with the Atlanta Falcons, but we think that they find a way to win this game at home, so we'll take the points. Don't forget to check out all the NFL odds on the board right now at BetDSI.com. Make a few wagers, and we'll see you in the winner's circle.